Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
You're back! Nice to see you again. That item is of the highest quality. That item is of the highest quality. That item is of the highest quality. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements?
Go on.
Ha! Knew I was right about you. I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as you rise. I believe I can remedy this issue. I have some ideas for enchantments, upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom you fly. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades. As it happens, another Hogwarts student, Imelda Reyes, is using abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out. Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
Can't help but admire Mr. Weeks' enthusiasm.
Revelio.
Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
Dear, this hamlet is simply crawling with life.
Accio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be? Could you please remind me what you needed help with?
My friend Milo and I went to Acromantula's cave, hoping to... It didn't go well. That Billy escaped. Milo wasn't so lucky.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
own.
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Adagio. Levioso.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Incendio.
Expelliarmus.
Accio. Revelio.
Accio.
Expelliarmus. Incendio. Revelio.
Oi, can you help me?
Levioso.
Revelio.